Biscuit bam up, wop wop, biscuit do, bamba dama wan up, wop wop, biscuit do wop wop, wanting an ara. Can you give me a body yaddy yada?
Body yaddy yada.
Good scotty wop.
Scotty wop.
Everybody, dibbity bobbity boo.
Dibbity
bobbity boo. Wop 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 wop.
That's what I love about Aladdin is that it's more of a cultural show, so usually you guys chose the cast that have been stuck in Western culture, Western society, and now we get to go into a whole new world that is Aladdin.
I think Friend Like Me is going to be really amazing. With the tap and all the dance, it's going to be great.
There is a huge amount of talent going into this show. There are awesome costumes, awesome sets. It's just going to be generally an awesome show.
The thing about it is everything. Ooh, the genie.
So the best part of Aladdin, I have to say, is the amount of fun that we get to have with our characters.
I think Arabian Nights, because it's like the opening number, is going to be really big, and a lot of things are going to go on.
I think the part where Aladdin fights the guards is going to be really funny.
The props, the special effects, just the comedy add-ons that you get to add. It's so much creativity that we get to throw into this part and really make people enjoy it so much more.
The costumes and the sets are going to be really, really spectacular this year.
The music is really cool. It's really jazzy. People should come see Aladdin because it's really uplifting, it's jazzy, it's happy, it's fun, and it's great for the entire family. There's going to be colors and costumes, and it's going to be spectacular.
The dancing has been worked on for so long. It would be amazing.
People really need to come see Aladdin because there's going to be a lot of bright costumes, bright set pieces, bright everything. It's going to be a colorful, exciting show.
People have to come see Aladdin because we're going to be twisting Aladdin in so many different ways that it's going to be extremely funny. First of all, I'm in it. And it's going to be fun. And I get to make a fool of myself about halfway through it. So if you want to see that, you got to go see it. A lot of effort has been put into this, and then it's going to look really amazing.
Because it's going to be awesome with all the dances and all the choreography with the scenes put together. It's just going to look amazing.
The show's going to be awesome. There's going to be great costumes, great hair and makeup, great dances.
We're still putting a lot of time and effort into this, and we're having fun while doing it, so it's going to be like just a great show overall. Everyone's trying their best and their hardest, right?
It'll be fun and entertaining to watch.
Because it's going to be good.
I get to tumble, I get to dance. I get to do a bunch of really cool flips.
That's going to be one of the biggest shows that Korah has put on.
The color and the music and the cast, everybody is just so excited to do this show. The props are amazing.
The best part about Aladdin, I would have to say, is the cast. Because we're all so close to each other after like the years of theater we've been doing. And we just have like a good rapport on stage and just in real life.
Yeah, the acting is awesome, the singers are great, choreography, tons of choreography, so if you're into that, then this is definitely the show to come watch.
All the dancers are doing really awesome right now, and they're all really talented, and I think the strong group will make the show really great.
I'm dancing in the show, and I'm really excited about it.
For most of us that are in it, it's just bringing back a lot of our childhood memories because it was a movie when we were little, so it's just going to be a lot of fun to like perform it now.
It's going to be the best because everybody's so dedicated to make me great.
And it's just going to be fun.
It's such a fun musical.
Well, Aladdin. It's Disney. I love Disney.
Everything is amazing.
It's going to be a spectacular presentation.
And that's why you should come see it.
Korah's Musical Theater.
Korah's Musical Theater.
Korah Presents.
Korah Presents.
Disney's.
Disney's Aladdin Jr.
Aladdin Jr.
Disney Aladdin Jr.
February 17th to 21st, 2016.
Wait, give me the dates again.
February 17th to 21st, 2016.
Get your tickets on KCTC.
KCTC. KCTC.
Get your tickets today at kctc.ca.
You don't want to miss it.
Get your tickets.
Get your tickets.
Get your tickets.
Get your tickets today.
Today.
Today.